How you been?
Good. How have you been?
Making it.
Out here playing with these old cows and stuff. Shoot, what's your name again?
Sarah.
Nice to meet you.
I only work with Marie-Hélène, and the only way of working that I know is based on our human connection, and because I think that's how it all started, of an idea of cinema, and that we wanted to do together, because it doesn't abide by any parameters. But what's important for me is that the editing process doesn't start from me, it starts from Marie-Hélène. I don't review footage, so really I review it after Marie-Hélène reviewed it, which is very interesting, because there's a lot of interesting things happening, which I really like, which makes, I think, our process very special, mm-hmm. very complicated, mm-hmm. sometimes overwhelming, maybe even frustrating. But, you know, there's the language, the fact that this is shot in a special American jargon, and that has to be absorbed by Marie-Hélène. Sometimes it's your own understanding. So I think there's a lot has to do with really the emotions, and we talk about that a lot, mm-hmm. about the feeling.
What's going on? How y'all doing?
Good.
Where y'all from?
Waller.
Mitchell. You're from Waller? Mm. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Timothy.
What's your name, little buddy?
Noah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Noah.
What's your name?
Sarah.
Yeah, you ain't never seen us boar riding, huh? Y'all want to learn out? Y'all want to try it out sometime? See, well, we're fixing bucks and bulls here in just a little bit.
Each movie, he tell me before starting, he told me one stuff. Then you know about Stop the Pandemic. Hard, and about the last one, it was that you don't want the movement of the camera. I remember
that's
you
said,
yeah, because during 20 minutes of shooting, you have still moment, but you have movement. Sometimes it's good movement, so sometimes it's not. And you told me one time, and you said that I just like to have a movie more still.
What time I say be inside?
7.
When or what?
When she likes come on.
What happened last week?
Found him for gunshot.
What happened the week before that?
They had a shooting at the gas station.
What do we want? Justice!
What do we want?
Now! Yeah.
Black power!
Black power!
Black power!
Black power.
And What You're Gonna Do When the World's on Fire is my latest 2018 film, which is explores the racial diatribe in America through the eyes of certain people and communities. In order to make this film, I think as far as our collaboration, I think we were more prepared in approaching it, because we both knew that we were going to embark on this journey similar to other works, and in specific to Stop the Pounding Heart. I think it was a very, very pleasant, very beautiful, journey that lasted a few months together.
Là, maintenant, il va y avoir toute la rétrospective du travail de Roberto. Et là, je pense qu'il y a aussi 6 films, et ça s'étale en général sur le... Enfin, pas en général, mais ça s'étale sur le mois d'octobre. Et là, je pense que c'est un travail très particulier. Roberto a une manière très particulière de mettre en scène la réalité. On n'a pas souvent l'occasion de voir ces films. Alors voilà, là ils vont tous être là pendant un mois, et j'espère que chacun pourra retrouver des choses et tirer des choses de son travail.